Tonight at 10, the Pulaski County Sheriff's Office says a man has been charged with murder after a fatal shooting in Dublin earlier this month. It happened on Lee Highway on April 2nd. According to the Sheriff's Office, Daniel Janik allegedly shot and killed 25-year-old Chad Pennington and then stole his car and drove to North Carolina. Janik was arrested in Selma, North Carolina the following day. Today, he was extradited to Pulaski County to face multiple charges.